Wren single and scored in the first, grounded out in the second. One ball, no strike. Surkamp's pitch. Wren will swing, hit a line drive, left center field. This one splitting into the gap, rolling towards the track. As Sweeney will cut it down, and Wren will stop at second as Sweeney gets it in. With Wren's speed, that looked like it could be a triple off the bat, but good job by Sweeney, able to track it down and get it in, holding Wren to a double.